A brave little parrot. What can a little parrot do to save the animals? A parrot lives in a huge forest. One day, a dangerous storm came to his forest home. Lightning flashed, thunder crashed. A dead tree was struck by lightning and burst into flame. Soon, the whole forest was on fire. Animals ran in every direction.
Direction,
skinning, safety from the flame and smoke. Fire, cried a little parrot, run to the river. He began to fly toward the safety of the river, but on the way he saw the animals that were trapped, surrounded by the flame. They had no chance to escape. The parrot flew to the river. He dipped himself in the water and flew back above the crackling flame. The heat rising up from the burning forest was like the heat of an oven. The parrot flew to the middle of the forest and shook his wings. He received the drops that still clung to him. The drops vanished with a hiss as they hit the flame. The parrot flew back through the flame and smoke to the river. He dipped himself in the water and flew back above the burning forest. Back and forth he flew. Soon his feet were black. His feet were burnt. It hurt to breathe, but he still flew on. The animal who had made it to the river watched the parrot. Other birds watched from the branches of the tree on the other side of the river. They point at him. Look, he is trying to put out the fire by dropping water on it with his wings. How silly, they giggle. An eagle flew down into the parrot's path. Go back, little bird, said the eagle. Your task is hopeless. A few drops of water can put out a forest fire. But the little parrots continue to fly on through the smoke and flame. He could hear the great eagle above him as the heat grew
fiercer.
Stop, little parrot, save yourself. The parrot flew back and forth until it exhausted, but he continued on trying to save the life of the animal below. God watched from above. He usually let human and animal alone and didn't interfere too much their life, but he watched the little bird and felt sad. Then God began to cry. Tears fell from his eyes and turned into the rain. The rain began to pour. The flame began to die. The air began to cool. The animals below were safe. The little parrot finally stopped to rest. His wings were black. His feathers were burned. Then God smiled down on the little parrot. He cried tears of happiness that fall down on the parrot. Whenever the teardrops touch the parrot's wings, the new feathers
grew
now. Red feathers, green feathers, yellow feathers. Such bright colors. Other animals watch the little parrots that had saved them. Hooray for the brave little parrots and miraculous wren.